I feel the cold in here.
Yeah, it's cold. It's the cobwebs.
Well, first house ticked. Yeah. We don't really want to walk out there, do we?
No.
Back out into the field. Yeah. It's up there.
Is there just on the spot, is he?
Yeah.
So keep going.
I've got the satellite dishes up. Yeah.
Look at that thing there. Avery. Do you have that, no free range eggs now.
Why? Salmonella.
Outbreak, yeah. The BBC has said can't explain what barn eggs are.
If I was our security guard, I'd just keep an eye out for lots of birds flying up in the air. These are pretty sealed, don't they? Yeah, I think.
It's open.
Yeah, I haven't got the ladder. Looks like we're gonna have to get out that driveway. Yep. Let's have a look up here and see. Look at those fresh tire tracks, so he's definitely patrolling. This way. Good place to have a look. Shit. Fucking hell.
That's the road.
Here we go.
You can scoop him out from the top.
Yeah, yeah. I think most of the buildings are going to be like this, really.
Yeah.
They've even taken a double glazing off, look.
Yeah.
I think these have all been, they've been gutted for demolition.
Yeah, you're right. Look at the fucking St. Redding Street. All the important components and...
This slips it off.
So what was the problem with the houses and pan out?
What the
There's all storage units.
Yeah.
And this one. last people that have seen us.
Yeah. Oh, you can't see out, look. Doesn't matter, does it now? Look at that.
There's two by one of the silica. That black mould up.
Yeah. I can hear birds flying. No.
I'd have a piss in the toilet.
I'd eat one as well. Let's see where we are. Oh, we got some looks like we got some tree coverage to get to the next part. Oh,
okay. Oh, freezing in that.
Sounds like a truck, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Let's keep walking.
Keep going. That looks like a modern house, that one. The van looks like a house, I
think. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, it's that same guy in the truck. You can see our legs. Okay. No. Should we hang tight for a bit? Should we hang tight for a bit?
Moving, or is he the vehicle across?
He's moving closer to the fence, but I don't know whether he's driving somewhere or he saw us. I think, well, if he looked my way, he would have seen my legs.
That's the hardest bit, isn't it, in between?
Yeah.
Especially that road.
Should we just walk out on the main track and just say we thought, we'll just say to him,
park or something.
A byway. We've got right away, blah blah blah. See what he says, isn't it?
Yeah, go on.
Go back round this way then. Oh, he's getting out there, look. See his legs.
What can you do?
Should go this way? And go round?
Is it a bit too thick here? We'd go further up the road, wouldn't we?
Yeah, let's go back that way then.
Just a bit.
You can see his legs. Yeah, he's out. He stood by his car looking. He's going back to his car. He's going back down to his car, so he's obviously going to drive up here now. Walk across. If he catches us, he catches us. If not, we bonus, innit? There's a trench there, so keep walking down here. Yeah. He's not even there, see?
Let's go, go. All the way to that one, yeah?
Yeah.
What's that white thing outside that house? Or is it nothing?
I don't know.
Should we jog a bit off?
Nah, it's fucking walk.
This is a nice place just to walk a dog.
That's it, we've lost our dog, haven't we?
That's what we should... Well, okay, I'm not out pet, are you?
We should have brought a prop...
Downstairs,
a lead with us. He's probably still up there looking for us, probably thinking we're hiding, waiting for him to go. Look, look, that manor house up there, it's all boarded up, look.
Shit, that's a big one as well.
Yeah.
That road must go across from there, all the way down past that manor house, I suppose.
Yeah.
Haven't they, for the new houses,
yeah. That's a bee's nest. It's alright as long as you don't bother them. They're not like wasps. I reckon this is where the women made the tea and refreshments whilst the men were playing cricket. Good Christian wise. It's like a summer house, isn't it?
Yeah. The only thing I wish I brought was some mortar.
I don't think so.
What's that cobweb to the left of your face?
Let's keep moving then.
This is going to be more necessary
now. Oh, you never know. Yeah, it's a 500 acre site.
It's got a
It's another lake. Oh, there's a barns over there.
Not worth a visit.
What's that? Pass you this.
That's quite heavy. Oh, cobwebs.
No one's been in there in yonks. Let's look at the date on that paper. 3rd of July 2008.
That's a long time, isn't it?
I love Siren. I better not say that. Oh, you missed a room here. It's not worth getting out though, is it?
Just in case I go in front of you, but if you... That's for you.
DVD player.
That's quite it. Never heard of it.
Oh look, Mega Drive.
No way.
Manual.
It'd be worth a couple of quid, I wouldn't take it like that though. Oh look, there's a Sega poster. That's a Mega Drive game.
Open it up.
It's like a Hedgehog poster. I've got one at home. I'm going to get it framed. It's a cool one here as well.
Open it up for us. I think I've got it. Keep them there stuck together.
Yeah, that'd be a nice frame, wouldn't it? Oh, this is the box. It's a Mega Drive box.
Yeah.
What's the rest of it?
Long gone.
That's all about that. Older than it.
How much does the original go for now?
A lot. It's Mega Drive 2. It's gone up there. 50 quid at the moment. I think the original one's got.
Oh, there's a cover. There's the actual.
Oh, yeah. Oh, damn. It's good to see you. It's such a bloody mess.
Watch out for that cobweb.
Oh, there's another one here. Dark bad room.
Oh, look at this.
There's two rooms that side as well.
Same stove again.
There's a fucking biscuit tin there. It's quite a place, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, that tin.
Samantha, like a good vintage wine, you get better with age. Sorry, what did you say?
That tin. That's got to be World War II, 40.
Highest Bordeaux, 1895. Barcelona. That's got plastic in it.
Bloody nuts everywhere.
Those cobwebs.
So on this desk, did you see that? I don't know what it is.
Yeah, I got that. Pluto mini mouse. Powerade, look, someone's been here recently.
Yeah, that Mega Drive's all gone.
Yeah.
I feel we've got a bit of damp in here anyway.
You want to get oh shit man, I just walked into it. Actually it's not that sticky, it's covered in dust and that.
Oh, that's nice. Honeycomb, what do you call them?
Hang on. That's the main road, isn't it?
Yeah.
The mould on the floor. Was that termites?
Could be both. What's that beeping noise?
That's a bird, I think.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, I can hear it.
Sensor.
They won't have sensors in here, would they? It's fucking...
I don't know.
Hang on.
Is it the power unit?
No, I think it's a bird.
No, it's just making a funny noise. Anything good in there?
No, just the cobweb in there.
Watch your head.
Light shade. And I keep fucking walking into it.
It's easily done there.
These are bedrooms then, look.
Yeah.
Got a fairly modern light box. Well, those papers were 2008, so they probably carpeted over that. I'll try and find out online when they left.
That is incredible.
We've been in there, haven't we? Give you my bag and then pass out to us. See, he knows we're here, maybe, but it's so big, this place. Yeah, my car said it was like 15 degrees, but I reckon it's warmer than that.
It's 18
later in the week. Do you hear that? That's the main road. Let's head up there then.
This house is going to be nice, just like that lake's going to be okay.
Yes. Put it back there.
It's so much secure, they can't do everything.
Yeah, put it back there so they don't know we're in here. Oh, perfect. Oh, this looks like an office. It's totally faded. I know, it's just bloody coloured paper. What's that say there? St. David's surf hat. Oh, it's a sticker from somewhere else.
Similar Redden Street, like a little cupboard.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Oh,
shit.
Look at that. Alive?
Yeah, I'll let him out.
Yeah, open the window.
We need them alive. They're all right to pick up. I
go on and
help them once. Get this off, you fucking bastard.
Yeah, use this.
I help them once at work. Oh, what's that over there? A catalogue.
Freeman's. I don't think you're going to coax them out with that.
Oh, mate. Got a clam on that. Good boy. His legs are really clean and got little hooks.
Yeah, nice.
Go on, mate.
Freedom. To blow him. There you go, mate.
Fly off,
yeah. Yeah.
I've seen some big ones out earlier today.
To leave that open, innit?
I get more trapped if it will do that.
If they're coming through the door, that's the problem, innit? They're coming through the door and they can't get out.
End up there as well, maybe.
Well, watch the floor. Oh, fucking hell. Don't come any further. Let's take a snap of that.
That's Reading Street kitchen units.
Sofa bed there.
What's all that stuff on the phone?
I don't know, but I'll watch yourself in there. Walk very slowly. There's only like a foot drop anyway. If I do fall, put my foot through.
Still twist something. Fucking nuts. Oh, look at a horrible colour. Bother taking any pictures anymore. 16.5% total iron.
Yeah, it's nice, that is.
The side work.
Yeah. It's a popular drink. You buck fast.
Oh,
I see it, I see it, I see it, I see it. Come back in.
Shit.
We go out the window. Well, now we know. What? Guess we can't go up to the barns. Oh, no, he's just looking around at his vehicle. He's just looking around.
Can you zoom how far?
Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them.
Shit, what two
He's cars? Pointing towards the building.
Bastard.
Yeah. Jump over that board. Quick, quick. Jump over the board. No, that's all right. That goes way, it's the quickest way, come on. Get our car. Quick, in here, in here. But I think they actually do live on site there.
Yeah.
This is like a racehorse.
It's that coffee making us piss loads.
Should we go over to that manor house then?
Yeah.
And fuck off. I don't think anyone's in it. Curtains are drawn.
Look at that line up to the wardrobe lamppost.
Where?
Look that head, see?
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
In the woods as well.
There's a path there. I think they're just gutting the buildings. Obviously this won't be demolished, look, it's bloody probably listed. Voices over there then.
Yeah,
there's a high vis there. We should put high vis on.
So if you go around there to the side, you can contact steps.
Where's the stairs then? Maybe it's just one floor. Walk anywhere.
Foyer of the car engine.
Look through here.
The steps go up to the top, around the side. There's some lakeside there.
Let's go back this way then. Let's go back this way.
It's rubbish anyway.
fake police car. This way, this way, this way, this way. They would have heard that dog barking, they'd probably drive down.
Okay, just go down.
If you go down that way, they're going on along the field again. Let's go for it. Go down this way though. This is where he came down earlier and parked the car to have a look at us. Yeah, same here. That's boarded up over there as well.
That's good.
Do you reckon we're pushing our luck a bit there?
Let's see us. I can bring them towards the car.
See the fake police car? Do you know what? I think they're waiting back for the police. They would have come and apprehended us, wouldn't they?
Yeah, definitely. I reckon they're still on the offside.
I know we're sneaky, but we're not fucking ninjas. Yeah. It's like a nursery or play school. Wait. Go nice. Stand still before we go outside. Locked. Yeah.
It's a big property as well.
Yeah. Might be another way in. Thank you. boiler house. Yeah, they're all further up.
A bit further up.
Yeah, we want to see them from here, yeah.
Nice place to live.
Yeah, nice and quiet.
Shit, that's a bit
catnip fin.
Risk it for a biscuit, fuck it.
Yeah.
Here we go. Hopefully. I'll watch a step there.
It's a bit of a bunch.
It's like laundry room.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, shit. I'm so thirsty now.
I've got like half a bottle of Coke in the car.
This is a bit spongy.
Oh, this is pretty big.
It's a reception area.
It's like social club.
Oh. Yeah. You probably won't come here to dance. Oh, is that dip?
Crows.
I never found my way out. I'm not that stupid, am I?
I say, yeah, there must be. That looks German, then it's three of them.
Mike would get spooked by that.
No fault. Maybe they were fledglings and there's a nest in here or something.
Police tape.
Yeah, they probably did police training or something, yeah. Bedrooms then.
I like this style. Right, we set it in the dome.
Yeah, definitely.
It's hard to see where you're walking at night, because definitely with those rabbit holes in that.
How far do you want to go up there? Because we're going to get close to that dog again, aren't we?
Yeah, go out there if you want.
Yeah, it's going to be pretty much the same. Look in this one.
Yeah, it's the best spot for him to catch us, is here.
Yeah.
It's sticking out the whole thing. This is the biggest place I've been to, really.
It's biggest place I've been. Get the fuck out of here, then. Should we go?
The steps we've done.
Should we go?
We could have looked one more down. Then. That's the same.
Bike shed. We can't get close to that manor house, which was like the main bit I wanted to see, because that dog's just going to give us away. So that's about it, really.
That little circle.
Yeah. That's too close to the dog. What building?
This one.
Oh no, yeah, you're right, yeah. Oh, that's a nice breeze. Yeah, I think they were pretty self-sufficient.
Yeah. Nice place to throw the roof. The last one's a wind. Not
right. Fucking an engine rumbling.
I've never liked paper, isn't
it? Yeah. Let's go straight onto that field, we're not on the land then.
Watch his out top of the hands. Luckily can go now.
Nope. Worth the risk, wasn't it?
Yeah. So much more than the nest.
No, there isn't. There is pop. There's those barns, which is obviously a barn. I mean, I'll try and get them with the drone. Up close.
That'd be very interesting. The drone points.
Yeah. I bought two batteries with me today.
Still fine. Take batteries. Goes regardless of how spaced out the building is.
Hopefully I caught them on film. I think I did. Yeah. But it's just such a small screen on this camera. Can't really tell.
It's 4K, is it?
Yeah.
climb up though?
I'll tell you later. It's funny.
Where?
No.
It's always good to keep a fit with that stuff,
right? Definitely.
Power Ballin would rate him 1 out of 10.
Cheeky bastards. Alright, that's it folks. See you in the next video.